We'll be right back. Back in the day, Princess Peach used to be the damsel in distress, always needing Mario to save her. But in Super Mario RPG 1996, she's leveled up and become a total warrior. She's kicking butt with Mario and Luigi, using magic and all. While developing the game, one of our designers totally heard Kirby instead of Popo. But sometimes mistakes lead to the best ideas. They decided to keep Kirby as it fit the character's vibe. This DIY project is inspired by Nook's Cranny from Animal Crossing, run by the Nook Brothers. You know, in there, you can get everything you need to decorate your home and level up in the game. Umbreon is one of the coolest Eevee evolutions. To get one, you need to level up Eevee with High Friendship at night. Kirby is adorable, but don't let that sweet face fool you. He can copy almost any ability, from breathing fire to flying and even using a sword, making him one of the most flexible characters in gaming. Luigi went from being a scaredy cat to a fearless hero in Luigi's Mansion. He fought and rescued Mario from the Haunted Mansion. The prototype comes from the 2022 KFC Children's Day Psyduck toy. Melon Shu totally redesigned the motor so it can dance even better. So, does this cute Psyduck dance deserve a like from you? This artwork is the perfect tribute to Zelda, Link, and the Champions. Each of them has their own burdens and goals, but they come together to defeat Ganon and save Hyrule. This cardboard model is a throwback to the original Super Mario Kart. It's got Mario racing his kart, dodging banana peels and all. Do you want to try making your own? In 1985, Bowser first made his appearance in the original Super Mario Bros. Since then, he's been in over 100 games, from main Mario titles to sports, racing, and even RPGs. This gaming machine is like a total throwback to the arcade days. It's decked out with all of the favorite Nintendo characters like Kirby and Pokemon, but it's actually a regular Nintendo Switch. Let's head over to the Kanto region and check out Blastoise. It's one of the three original starter Pokemon you can choose from, and it's super strong with a lot of cool moves. Now, take a look at this model. Can you guess how big it is? This artist used an airbrush to recreate a Mario Kart scene and then sealed the table with a clear epoxy layer. The level of detail and precision is crazy impressive, right? That's a wrap on our Nintendo Deep Dive. Keep the gaming love alive. And don't forget to subscribe to Techtastic for more Nintendo goodness.